Sometimes people make beats and don't understand body motion means a lot, especially when it comes to the region you're making the beat for. So if I'm thinking of classic West Coast, I'm thinking this, I'm thinking of all the like different, you know, foot movements and all of that stuff. And I also knew that Ludacris used this for Splash Waterfall, the same sample. So now I'm thinking, okay, I have to flip it another way. So I'm fighting against three or four different thought processes.